Bootstrapping, to me, it means controlling your own destiny in terms of what you really want out of a startup. Do you want flexibility and free time? Do you want to just have nice lifestyle business? But also, it's still possible to build a larger business. So I think bootstrapping is, it's a company that's not funded with a lot of outside capital, but you can build great businesses, but it gives you so much more optionality than if you do take on capital.